Vengo más duro con viento, te lastimo tu estilo, lo siento. Heavy hitters on the front line, dead game, I got the juice. What up, you guys? Got a new video for you today. It's kind of late. It's 12:21 a.m. right now. So we went to go eat today's chicken. And this was after day two of the LA Fit Expo. We were super hungry. We were super tired. I think I took some dead game because I was for sure really energetic in this video. But don't mind that. The food, though. Dave's Chicken, if you haven't had it, it's really good, bomb chicken sandwiches. I definitely highly recommend it if you like Southern style, like Nashville style chicken sandwiches. I got down on two, and with some mac and cheese, and with some fries. But I'll let you guys see how that goes down in the video. And just wanna say I appreciate you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on the Instagram. I haven't really been active on the Instagram. I've been focusing on my YouTube. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I appreciate you guys taking the time to come view the channel, you know. So if you guys, like I said, if you guys like the Strength Cartel merch, use promo code SPYBOY at checkout, SPYBOII, and I'll hook you up. You get a discount. On the music side, on all audio platforms, you can find me, Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, I think. SPYBOY. You know, add me to your playlist next time you're working out or just jamming out. You know, I appreciate you guys. But hell yeah, I'll let you guys get into the video. Keep banging.
Fuck up, you gonna catch it on story?
Oh, you gonna catch it on story, you know what I'm saying? Hey, YBE, where you at, man?
Oh, you remember when we were in LA with Y? And we got those chicken sandwiches at that spot?
Yeah.
Why I love them chicken sandwiches, homie.
Oh, man. Shot. Photo shoot. And Goat Time music video. Now I'm about to eat me some chicken. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get two sandwiches. Not one, but two. Not one, but two. You know what I'm saying? I wonder what Ace is going to get.
Ace is probably going to get
the most expensive thing on the menu. That's what Ace is gonna get. He's gonna get the most expensive thing. Man, doing it, Ace. There's Lee. There's Lee. That's Lee's face.
Lee getting spy.
I'm getting some mac and cheese. You already know. Some mac and cheese, two sandwiches, fries, and then the magic sauce with. We got the black card to go with it. You know, it's the Black Dave's Hot Chicken card. Lee. That's Lee right there. That's Mex Lee right there. Look at him. Look at him.
Yeah.
That's fucking Mex Lee, man. Man, you already know we about to get down. What is it like eating with SPYBOY and the crew? Well, who's ever gone to eat with me and the homie D? Man, you already know. We get down. Don't bring Acer because he's gonna choose the most expensive thing.
Plus mac and cheese.
You're gonna bring into a hot Cheeto place and he's gonna say no hot Cheetos, please. You're gonna drive him out 2 hours into the most exclusive Fatima's hot Cheeto food place, and he's gonna be like no hot Cheetos, please. Just give me a. You might as well have taken him to Baja Fresh and gotten a shrimp bowl. For real, we didn't even drive 2 hours for that. He said, no cheese, no hot Cheetos, please. I'm like, damn. Anyways, I'm about to get down. See, this is how I like it. Hot. Hot. About to get two chicken sandwiches, some fries, and some mac and cheese. It's about to get down. Let's go. Look at this shit, man. This is how SPYBOY gets down. One, two,
Damn, mac and cheese.
Damn. The fries. You get the pickles. Man. Ain't nobody doing it like this. I don't even care. I'll take this over anything right now. You know what I'm saying? SPYBOY, the only one who can eat like crazy. Everybody's like, how come you're still the same?
trip. No matter what I eat. I don't know, man. I guess I just got a fast metabolism. I don't know where it is. You know what I'm saying? Got the drip game going down. With the cartel. I'm on a sick one right now. Let's go. As a matter of fact, let me show you guys right now how I do this. What is this? What the hell is this? What we got going on right here?
Sauce?
Some salsa?
It's that Zaza.
Is that Zaza? How do you open this? Oh, you got it. Boom. Oh, got that. I got the Zaza over here. Ooh, all right. Let me show you how we do this right here. Hold up. Oh, man. Look at that. This is for the thumbnail right here. Know what I'm saying, cuz? Look at that. Sheesh. Man. This is happiness right here. Look what I'm saying. About to put the drip on it like blam. Look at this. You guys ready? All right. Oh, it's hot. Man, look at that. Come on. You ain't messing with us. Where's my sauce? Man, know what I'm saying? Guys. And I got the mac and cheese. Man. You guys don't even know.
Saturday, 11 o'clock, while people eating fast food.
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's see this food. Look at this. Land of the chickens. You gonna throw honey on it? Damn, fool. You like your shit sweet, huh?
I like my shit sweet. Mm-hmm. And spicy?
Not too spicy.
Yeah, let's see the drip. Damn, know what I'm saying?
Oh,
you gonna put the honey drip down on it?
Yeah, it's already spicy.
You gonna put the honey drip down on it? Come on, drip. Fool. The honey drip down, homie. Show them how you do it, dog. Don't cough any food, though. Come on, dog. Look at that. Damn. It's extra sounds con el sonido. It's every time he takes a bite out of his chicken sandwich. Compa, extra sound con el sonido. Fire? What do you think, man?
8.5 out of
8. Damn, I put a 10, homie. I don't know what you talking about, man. These chickens know what they doing, you know what I'm saying? This food's bougie though, you know what I'm saying? This food probably goes to like
chicken sandwiches from Tennessee. This food's doing it. Look at him. He don't care.
Oh, it's Mr. Bougie. Let's see. This is Ace of Sound con el sonido. Oh, he don't care. Let's see, dog. Oh, okay, he doing it different. He trying to outdo me. Psh, come on, dog. He trying to outdo me. I'm gonna put fries and mac and cheese up in my shit. I don't care. Damn, you already done with your first one? Man. Esto está con el sonido.
Wait.
Let's see, homie. Let's see the drip now. Let's see. Oh, come on, dog. Oh, look here, fool. You're making a mess, homie. All
right. Man, I can do the same thing. Drip down.
Damn.
Come on, dog. Ain't no one's messing with me, dog. And put the sauce on it. Man. Mm.
one's messing with me. Ain't nobody messing with me. Man. Let me show you how to eat.
Let me show you how to eat. Dave's chicken is fire. Man, it's hot. Dude, weak.
Look at your eyes. Look at your eyes. Look at this. Look.
It's fire. We're doing it. But hell yeah. You guys, check out. You guys gotta get the two-piece meal. I'm gonna finish my sandwich right here, you know what I'm saying?
I love a nice chicken sandwich.
What do you think, Acer?
Fire.
Toss a little honey on there at the top.
Maybe I can mess with the honey on the chicken.
People swore by it. That's why I wrote the sign that said, he likes it hot.
You know what? We Latinos over here. We invented hot. You know what I'm saying? Oh, huh? Anyways, I still got this other one to go. Look at that. Look at that. Come on, man. Let me show you how to eat. But I'm gonna finish this up. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? And if you want some hats, some shirts, some shorts, man. Get them at straightcartel.com. Use promo code SPYBOI, SPYBOII. Damn, I'm getting good at that. The music, same thing. Spotify and iTunes. If you want Lee's autograph, I can't help you with that. I can't do nothing about that. You're going to have to go up to the guy. And him go like this. Sure.
I don't know. But, hell yeah. Make sure you subscribe. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate all the views. Keep back. Let's get it. Hey, check it out. Look, see? We leave our shit nice and bagged up. Look at our table. You see what I'm saying? Look at this fool. Look at this fool, Acer. Sucio. That's how he leaves his tables. That's how you do one thing is how you do everything. Look at this fool. Dirty fuck. That's a dirty fool right there. Look at that. That's how he leaves his tables. He don't care. People buy him shit. Hey, leave it like that. Man, they said, dirty. It's those mañas. It's those bad mañas that he has. Look at that. Damn, fool. I got my nice and bagged up, you know? Look. Vengo más duro con viento. Te lastimo tus feelings, lo siento. Heavy hitters on the front line. Dead game. I got the juice. Spot boys stay stacking and racking up on these views. Cartel.